A semi-truck flipped over on a busy Detroit highway, and the crash was all caught on another driver's camera. Michigan State Police released this video showing a car cutting in front of a semi, starting the chain reaction crash on I-75. The car hit the semi, sending it out of control before crashing into the highway wall. The crash shut down the highway for several hours. The driver only suffered minor injuries. Police are still looking for the driver of the car that cut off the semi.